Okay, hello everyone, and welcome. If it comes up, Sparkball Pool. Now this is the game on App Lab, and it's 100% free, and it's a great game. It's for the Quest 2. Excuse me, gotta go see who this bloody dude is. Oi, what's up? Yeah, you, me, you? Nope, you. That drink? Nope. I'm. Okay, that dude is me. I am that dude. I'm behind this side and that side, but I want to grab a drink. Okay, so we got apple cider. Poor fight? Is that like a Stella? Okay, you don't know anything. Fuck you too. Right, okay, so that's meant to be Stella Tall, I think, and then Carlsberg. Just any old cheap shit. Right, but yeah, I think they might be adding some other games here soon, which would be pretty cool. Like, the graphics are pretty decent, as you can see here, and I really, really wish you could, like, play these type of things here. Like, you got Pac-Man there, you got X-Mortal Recall, and then, oh, damn, you can play me as well if you come in. Oh, damn, I'm in everything, okay. Well, as I said, this is a free game, so, you know, just. Okay, I can get a closer look at this. Oh, my God. See, all the memories people have of Pac-Man, and it was about midway, and, like, these machines were so awesome. I really wish you could just tap start and just play away. And just, oh, memories. But anyway, the main reason we're here, I'm going to go into a game. Oh, hang on. I did not notice this last time. What do I do? Do I get it? Oh, sweet! I didn't notice this last time. Give me the coins! Money! 300. Oh! Okay! I'm sorry. Hey, Lucky. I didn't realize. I didn't see this here last time I was there. So, alright, I'm gonna keep getting. 300 again? 3 is a magic number. Oh, yes, it is. It's a magic number. I'm getting invites everywhere here now, look. They're all coming back. I'll accept that one in a bit, but gotta let them know I'm recording when I join. Zylo XX. God, that name sounds crazy. Okay, 800. I'll go accept this, but I'll let them know that I'm recording. Cool. Maybe I don't think I accepted that one in time, but hey. Not too bad. This is pretty sweet. I didn't know you could do this. All the times I've actually been. Oh, nice. So, you, coins, if you wonder what coins are used for, these coins are used basically. I'm happy with that. The coins are used like to play online matches and stuff like that. So, you bet the coins to play. It's something like 8-ball pool basically for Facebook. And, yeah. You use the coins to get into higher areas to earn more money or lose more money depending on how you play. Like, I feel bad because I didn't even notice. I must have been gaining screens every day. I want to see if it takes me to the store or anything when I buy. Sweet. So, let's see what it says. Run out of time. Oh, wait. I'm running out of screens. Oh, run out of time. I want more. Okay, but yeah, like you can see, it's an amazing. Like, there's. Got all details of car regs everywhere. Look, it's awesome. Monorail, someone up there. Right. You can walk through things, but like, Even see they tried to do the outside and everything, but what this pay no attention to the outside details. Like the inside of this game, the details on the ball, the way the physics are and everything on this are fan fucking tastic. So I highly, highly recommend it. But the music I had enough because it's very catchy. It's right, Spark, and it's in App Lab, so definitely highly recommend it. So now I'm going to go to play. Let's see. Can I invite anyone? Country House. Let's see. Okay, Zynex. Sucky Zuckerberg. Okay, I'm just gonna go. Let's try and see if we can find someone. See, these are what I'm. Oh, okay. I wasn't even ready, but I don't know if it takes the coins off you or not, but we'll see. But it's an amazing game. You'll see once we get into it. The controls are pretty simple. They've got a tutorial as well that you can look at. That'd be cool if you could do these as well. I think maybe if like a lot of people download this, they might start adding things because all these here for show. I really, especially that Pac-Man, I'd really, really love to be able to play that. That would be so cool. And to order drinks with the coins as well. By this amazing non-existent person you can see. There we go. By him. Like, the game's not long being released, I don't think. But there is a few people have played with it on it so far. I've been very decent. They've been quite helpful, chatty. Oh, I can't grab them. Okay. Hi, how are you? Hi, how are you? But, just had to do that. Okay, I'm not finding anyone just yet, so I'm going to go to the X. And we'll try AI. Come on, let's have a game with the AI.
Your turn. Free ball.
Oh, sweet. This is the first time I've been in this room. Nice. Okay, so I'm going to put it. Now, for a VR game, like, the controls are pretty good. You can just run around, walk around the area here, take in the details. As I can see, sweet. They tend to. You can walk around, take a look at the details. Yeah, I don't know if you can walk faster. Nope, but like as you can see, it's just such gorgeous details. Everything they've done, and it's a really, really good game, and for free. Did I add? So you press A on your controller anyway, then. Once you got the free ball, you press X. You can move the ball anywhere. It is X in it. Let me double check. Yes, so you press X and then X again. Then press A to get your ball up or your cue. Press the top left trigger and then bottom right trigger. And just push forward on your cue. So that's basically...
opponent's turn.
The controls, really. And then you got spin...
Your turn.
Ooh, she vanished.
Free ball.
No, I'm just going to bash the living daylights out of it. Because you don't lose money in the versus the AI. I'm just going to go say hello to this AI. Hello, your computer-generated beauty. Ken, this is awkward. I know I just met you. Now, let's see. I was telling someone to do this earlier. Oh my god. So you go into the AI, you can see their eyes, their tongue. Blah, 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 blah. Here we go. I pretend to be AI. Just imagine if this was a lobby of like, nothing to see here. But yeah, as Alex, XX invites you to play. I'm already doing something, brother, right now. But okay, so like the game is pretty amazing. When you got the left. Top trigger done. You just move it around using your right controller. then bomb. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
You are solids.
You cheat. You cheated. Get off the table. You cheated. No, make the shot. You're not making the shot. Okay. Yeah, run away. Oh my days. I hate you. Okay. Oh, I did. But what ball was it? Okay. Oh my days. I do play better, I promise. Oh, okay, just get on with it then. You are not going to win. Remember that. Remember that. Yeah, you bugger off, yeah. So violent. No! You.
Your turn.
I know it's my turn, I just...
Your turn.
Oh my god, I wish I could turn that off. She does say that quite a lot, and that does get kind of annoying. But, you know.
Your turn.
Alright, woman, I know it's my turn. She put me off. Poke.
You are solids.
Wait. I was going to say that you freaked me out, woman. Fuck you! Give me, I'll take that one. What? They're fake. They have no glass in them. You can see. You're using these for the pity. That's what it is. No. No.
You are stripes.
Wait, what? I was getting the feckin' solid because the stupid game didn't tell me I was solid. Oh, why do I have to be stripes now? That is just me. I just basically gave her quite a few of those things. Fuck off. Get away.
Free ball.
Thank you. See, whoever says threatening AI doesn't work. See, you remember that now, yeah? Yeah? With your fake, bloody glasses. No, I'm just... this game got me more confused. It's your fault. Bloody oil woman for somewhere. And before my comments, I'm going to get so much hate for that now. My God.
You are stripes.
Ew.
You are stripes.
I know I'm bloody stripes. Oh. Ooh. Look at me jiggle. Wee. Oh, that was so bad. Oh my days. You fuck off from the pocket. Just as bad as me.
You are stripes.
Right. Stop. Good ball. Now, do I want to get that one in? Oh, shit. There's a wall there.
You are stripes.
I know I'm bloody stripes. Shut up.
Your turn.
You are stripes. Yes, I know. Yes, I'm stripes. Okay, I can't lean over. I don't know where am I. Right, okay. Move over here. Oh my days. You evil woman. But I don't know, I'm going to try and win. I was going to let you in, but fuck you now.
You are stripes.
See?
Your turn.
This is your fault. You hit my hand, and that was my, this was my good hand. See, look at the hand. Look at the hand. This is a good hand. Right. Okay. Oh my days! I'm not gonna win it. I'm gonna let you win. Okay. Go to the settings. Now, listen to the music. Oh. Oh my days, that was far too soft. Oh, no. Yeah. Fake glasses. Right, here we go. Time to accept a real match. Just gotta let them know I'm the main menu first, there we go. Oh, hello there. Just letting you know, I am recording.
Your turn.
That's okay.
Free ball.
Yeah, let's just give it a
let's just one whack.
Opponent's turn.
Oh my god, I gotta turn the music down. That's okay. As you all can tell, the music is pretty similar. You got like different settings here. Turning style is smooth, snap. You can do the turn angle, AI levels, everything. It's pretty sweet. And for free, really good. Highly recommend it. You can play in several different areas here as well. Like the details, the graphics, and the balls, everything are pretty decent that they've done. We got Mr. Stretch Armstrong over there. Okay, you can move around quite a bit, though. But as I said, it is in early stages. But sometimes, not when you join a game. There you go, you got like details up here put up like this as well. First generation for all their time and dedication to the team. Like, you know, they're pretty decent. They do put a lot of Easter eggs in places as well. And you can go up here if you walk forward. In real life, you can try and glitch yourself. Sometimes it works, sometimes it don't. We got a gymnast. Now, this is the type of game, as an Irish person, you don't want. Because look at all this glorious drink all over the place. You can't even pick up the feckin' balls. So, like, you can see they put in some decent effort. You can see all writing on these going along. In many other games, when you get up close, they wouldn't have all these details on the bottles itself like this. So, but we got a dancing. They're having a good dance there at the moment, look. I think we need to put on some music. You spin me right round, baby, right round. Yeah, I think I need to. I can't really spin around in real way. There you go. Look, I spin with him. Look. So while we wait for the player there, you got your cigars here. Your weird glasses there. Whatever the hell that is. Newcastle. Oh yeah, from Newcastle.
I know, right?
You're awesome. We could all play
Oculus. I just got. Yeah, you're actually able to make a call. It was trippy though when Haley was all like, "Whitney."
I think I'll wait behind the desk here. I'll just work here while I'm waiting for this player to take that turn. Oh, shit. Hello there, On. It is your go, if you can hear us. Yeah. The way all these workers here that run this app. Sometimes they're on, sometimes they're not. Oh, there he is. Hello there. It is your turn if you can hear me. Just to let you know, I am recording.
Your turn.
Okay, here we go. Oh my days.
Opponent's turn.
I need some of this drink. Come here. Right, so.
Your turn.
The controls are pretty easy. They're pretty decent. Top like that. You turn.
Great. You are solid.
There you go. I did make your it turn. Pretty easy. The graphics sweet, so yeah, it's a pretty decent game for free. And all the stuff they'll be adding when the proper version comes out is going to be
your
really
turn.
Sweet. But we there is more players
your turn
right now, but yeah, it's play. Players you come across are very decent on here. Really good. And which ball? Yeah. From a distance, and I was panicking. I was aiming at the black one.
Opponent's turn.
Ah, just more luck. Goalkeeper. Nice one. And they got it lined up the top perfectly as well there. Look
opponent's turn.
Perfect shot. Ooh. I thought that was going in.
Your turn.
These are the shots I hate. I mean, the close like that, but Let's give the red a go. And to put spin on it, when you're holding in the, you actually move the left stick around as well. But oh my days. Oh no.
Opponent's turn.
Really?
You got this.
You win!
Don't got this. I got this. So, there we go. If they leave, you win. So, let's go invite. Well, that looks a nice place. Oh, you can just invite people that way. Okay. Thought normally country house. It will be a rocket. Let's see. I really need people to get this game. It'll be really cool. Disconnected. Okay, so this is the first time that happened. Maybe they're stopping or restarting the game. Yeah, there we go. Maybe putting me to another server. Yeah, I think that's what it was. We moved to another server. Okay, we'll try this anyway, look. See if we get anyone this time. But yeah, it can be a bit of a shame. Okay, what we'll do? Go AI. We'll go do an AI game, and then if I get
your
an invite,
turn,
I'll accept.
Free ball.
There we go. But yeah, this
opponent's
is an amazing
turn.
Game for free. Anyone with an Oculus,
you are Stripes.
Highly recommend it.
Opponent's turn.
Okay,
your
so,
turn.
And I'm Stripes. Jesus! That was shite. It was shite, weren't it?
Opponent's turn.
AI these days are so...
Opponent's turn.
Unrespectful, look at that.
Your turn.
Yeah, she was looking away the other way. She didn't see a thing. Not a thing at all. Oh my Jesus.
Opponent's
what,
turn.
Are you gluing stuff to these pockets? You're gluing things. You were cheat with your fake fucking glasses.
Your turn. Free ball.
Oh, sweet. Thank you. You never cheated. Not at all. But if I don't get this in, then you're a proper cheat.
Your turn.
I'm going to take a look in the settings after, see if there's anything about turning. Your turn. Your turn. Constantly off. Right, let's see. Oh my Jesus.
Opponent's turn.
Oh, God almighty. No matter what you've heard, I don't like sticks inside of me. Okay?
Your turn.
Remember that. Okay, oh, whoa. I can hear my fan on because I'm downloading
opponent's
stuff on my Xbox.
Turn.
And I got an additional fan at the back of it. Hey!
Your turn. Free ball.
But that's all I can hear in the background of this. Just the fan going.
Your turn.
No, you can fuck off. You there.
Opponent's turn.
Wait, what?
Your turn.
Don't really have much lined up now there, do I? Let's see if I can... Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh,
your
yes.
turn.
This is how you do it. That's not how you do it there, though, with that one. But yeah, we'll try and get this one in over here.
Your turn.
Now, I can't reach that one up there, so I'm going to have to try and get the bank. Let's see if we can get it going up along the bank. I'm not good at these ones, but... Oh, Jesus. That was grand. But
your turn.
Could, no, I can't. Right. It's not going to help much with this one, but...
Your turn.
Let's see what we do. But it's such a shame there's not much of a player base right now. I had a really nice guy from America on earlier as well. And let me try and see if I can do something here. Like the...
Opponent's turn.
He's just going to go for that one, isn't he? Jesus Christ, woman. How would you miss that? Look, put the glasses back in your glass.
Your turn.
I gotta do this. I know you're an AI, but for the love of God, put glass into your glasses. It'll help you to see. You should have got that. Even I would have probably got that, but, you know, I'm not saying I would have, but, you know. Glass in your glasses, love, okay? We look like we're trying to choke her. Let me fucking win. Ow. Why? Why would you hurt me like that? I'm gonna slap the shit out of it, see where it goes. Oh, yeah. I fucking held you
opponent's
big time there.
Turn.
What the hell are you trying to do, love?
Your turn.
I got a free ball because of you. Glass in glasses. Remember that, you dopey twat. Hang on, actually, let me just see. Oh, sweet. So they did do ears. And the glass actually going around. Many games wouldn't do that. Where you see the hairline just here, they'd stop the glasses there. And it wouldn't add the ears, but this game's actually added the ears for the model, and the glasses are going all the way around. That's pretty cool. And they got the skin underneath the clothes. That's pretty decent. Sweet. I got a little thing for you. A little, you can fucking keep it.
Your turn.
Ooh, I'm not good at these things, but let's give it a shot. She can't see, she's blind.
Opponent's turn.
Jesus Christ, love. Glass in your glasses. Come on, like.
Your turn.
Jesus. I'm just going to slam the shit over this. I want a better report.
You win!
Goodbye. Right. I'm wondering when you win, is this how you get, like, spins? No, it's not. Okay, maybe daily spins or something you get on here. Or, like, when you get a game, you can do it that way. It looks like there's no one on again, but... 101. I will try this one. I'll have to let them know I'm recording once again when I get in. But those people were talking at first and then they just shut up. But it was nice they got on, they waved. Hey, you want a drink? Yeah, I want some drink. Can I get in here? I can get in that way anyway. No, can't go in. I'd love to go in there and just see myself. That'd be hilarious. Hang on. Let's go on a second. I know where I might be able to go here. Yeah. Oh my days. Yeah, I'm gonna go up here. I mean, I help myself. Let me see if I can as you walk over there. I'm just gonna give it a try. It doesn't look like many people have. Game, which is such a shame because it's an amazing game. Okay, let me go back. Where the hell was I? Okay, here. Sorry, I'm just gonna keep looking up. But this is a shame. It'd really be nice to have people to play this. You know what? What I'll do? Good. So give me 1 second. And the sound's gone in this as well, so give me 1 sec, I need to try and figure out what's going on with the sound. There we go. Oh my days. There we go, back to normal now. But there should be music playing with these ones as well. For some reason, nothing's coming up. Up either. These are all ones you can get from a lot of things as well, so it's pretty cool. Okay, Star Trek Bridge as well. See here at the chest, you can walk around, take a look. Then you got your holodeck as well, which is pretty decent as well. That's a portal. And these ones to talk to you, so I'm so confused as to why it's not working, but oh well. Alright, let's try and go back into. I'm not gonna do that one because there's a lot of little shits in that game. You know, what's that? Snake's Revenge. Drums Rock. Sweet. But yeah, I'll show you this one now. Drums is a great game. And it's another one I highly recommend. But you have to pay for this one. And I think it's like 15 quid or something. But if you like Guitar Hero games, if you like drums, this is an amazing one. They say it's recommended you sit down, but I like to stand. Alright, so you got campaign. Ooh, new stuff in the shop. 1 second, they got new songs. I love that one. What's new? Sweet. So split mode. Fuse mode and split mode. I have the option to choose between the two different modes. So, oh, hell yeah. Because when they were together like that, they used to give you some. So, like, take for instance the that one and that one, so that's like that. But if it's split mode, it'll show you where they are in their drum kits, it'll be like, it'll be awesome. Fuck off. So, like, that's it. I'm really happy with that. So, added the option to adjust volume for music drums. New bosses as well. More sounds by default. New sounds. Three! So, I love this game. They keep adding, and like, it's not in the other one. It's not actually in the main one either, so. Got a new boss. New difficulty level, hell, that can. Got new languages, generally, new customizations, that's gonna be cool. New licensed songs, that I can't wait for. But we want them so badly this game in the. Oh shit, hang on. Give me 1 second. Because I want that split mode on. The split mode is awesome. Oh, give me the best, come on. Show you if I'm straight, there's an effect, yes. Wait. More gold. Going up. Split. That is amazing. I'm so glad you added the split mode. So, right, we're going here. Sorry. This is one of my favorite groups, especially this song. So what you do when you get the drumsticks, get them, grab them both, then you can start, then you can just tap 3 times, start the song. It's like about a hero, and it's in AppLab once again. This is Thumbs Up, and I love this. So, just trying to remember where all the drums are, right? So, okay, I gotta get used to this. I'll do my song justice.
I'm sick of your shit and your moaning way. I'm leaving for good.
So this is an awesome game. As you can tell, the music is fucking sweet. We gotta do it. Into the picture, hell you go. And the good thing about this, you can earn your money even when you're playing songs like this normally. So you can go to the shop and you see, I've already got 249 more. So you got, like, you can do your different skin colors here, it shows you there. And you got loads of ones with bedroom tattoos. And like, it's pretty simple. Like, yeah, as you can see, you've got different drum kits you can customize as well. That was a new one they added. That's pretty sweet as well. See, like, it's just such amazing. These are, I think, shout outs to people that showed this game and stuff to people out there. I'm sure that's gotta be it. And you can, like, different songs you can download by. You went there before? Sweet! That actually wasn't there as far as I'm aware over there the last time, but. Your campaign is pretty much the same as, like. You've got amazing songs in this. I'll probably get a copyright thing for this, but on Facebook we'll see. Maybe the video will be muted, some of it. We gotta give it a try. That the money you receive, even for doing that, pretty sweet. Oh, I missed 1% note. Wow, but like this, I'll show you. I'll go through this very quickly to show you some of the sounds. Right there. defeated. Get rid of them as bosses. Sounds cool. Good, try it. Where are we? Okay. Wow. That was actually pretty cool. Ding, 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 ding. Okay, sweet. What do I got? Medium, fine. Okay. Use a 1-5 shot, you have 3 seconds to play yourself. You shouldn't be able to see anything. Oh, fuck that! Again, and my battery's really low. Okay, so let me just show you. What can I show? Because I don't want to go into that and get it off. Thumper is a pretty decent one, but when you're doing the thumper, it's no. All right, we'll go to Ragnarok. Okay. The one that was on App, I think I got it on App Lab, and now it's been released, if I remember correctly, onto the actual Oculus Store as well. So, it's a really, 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 really decent game, this one. The music choices are pretty awesome as well. So, you'll hear the music once I go into the music here. So, and once again, this game is also multiplayer. So, like, you got songs like this. Come on. You got loads, like, going all the way down. Ooh. So, give me your songs on this. And if you haven't noticed, I've got to try that, that's a new one. And if you haven't noticed, this is a Viking themed one. So, you have your hammers here. Oh! And these. Yeah! So, when you get them both together. Nothing special about you do. The better you do, the faster your balls get. The song was awesome. It sounded like what's the name of that group? Rammstein. It sounded just like Rammstein a bit. So let's check these ones. Oh yeah, we got them now as well. Oh, that's nice. Oh my god, Nightwish! Oh my god, they got sweet, and even got the Irish lads. One for the wrong. Avatar as well. Oh, they got some awesome songs of this. Wow. And if you can get your own song somehow on this as well. I actually really like this one. I wanted to try this in hand, so I'm going to do it. But after this, I'm probably going to have to end because I think, yeah, batteries. Could be very low. Okay. Oh! Okay. Okay, I don't know whether I was playing the ghost in that one, but wow, that was cool. But like that one again was called Ragnarok. It was available, but I got through the meta quest, just like where I got. I got it through the quest store as well. But you can get all these household ones as well if you use the side quest. But the best way to get them is connect your phone to your quest and then have both of them connected. So I'll show you here now. Make sure you can download these ones here. This one here. Get it on onto your phone, then download it onto your headset. Then when you go to this one, little one here, tap that, and when it goes green, your phone is connected to this. Download what you want from your phone and it will come up here in your download section here. But that's basically the way I got it to work. I had my phone connected to the headset to get all these home backgrounds and stuff like that. And the real sound of it, you hear the itching scratchy theme song over and over again. It does get a bit annoying, but and you can get like a lot of things here as well. As you can see, but like let me go to something very quick then I'll just show you this. Just for instance, something very quick, you can get this for free on Apple App as well. I have no idea. Okay. Oh! I have no idea how I'm going to get into those areas. I'm just going to get in there normally anyway. There's some amazing games, like I'll show you very quickly. So, Ragnarok, amazing game if you like Guitar Hero games. Drums Rock, absolutely recommend, and as you can see, I got it on App Lab. And that was on App Lab, but I bought it from the Oculus Store. Sparkball Pool, well worth it. Fantastic game. Gun Raiders, it's a free game, and once again, it's good. That one are both free. So this one's free from the Oculus Store. That one from the App Lab. This one I paid for because it's just like Blade and Sorcery, but a lot better and more realistic, and it's fantastic. Pay no attention to negative reviews, it's actually brilliant. Horizon Worlds, that's free. Warplanes is an amazing little warfighter game. A fantastic one. MYX. It's like if you want to hang out with people in like futuristic areas with banging music. This one, Smash Drums, another one like Guitar Hero, but more realistic with the drums. Class of the Chefs, very fun. Cook VR is really fun. Shadowgate VR is like a RPG type one, and that is fantastic and very funny. Blade of Sorcery, can't go wrong with that game. App Lab, I got that for free. It says it's a demo, but it's a very, very long game. And when it does get released, I will be getting that. It's something like Sea of Thieves. It's a pretty good game. Soriento VR, another great game. Thumper, fantastic. Now, everyone with a VR should get this. Pavlov Shack Beta. It's still in beta. Yeah, it's going to be in beta for a long time. But, like, you get prop on it, you get everything, and it's so fun. All Hail the Cookatron that I got from App Lab. I saw, I don't know who it was, Jacksepticeye, someone playing it. And it was fantastic. This one, You Make Music, it's another good one. Stones of Harlot, that's very good. Synth Riders, one like Beat Saber, but this one is good as well. Beat Saber. Fantastic. The Exorcist, great game. Roller Coasters are fantastic. Car Parking Simulator. There's loads of them. But like, App Lab, fantastic. So I'm going to let it go from there. So once again, everyone, y'all have a fantastic. And I'm going to try and figure out how to cancel this now. I don't know how you do it or how you cancel it, but let me just go into a quick game and I will try to cancel it that way. So let's do this. Tap here. And it doesn't do it. Okay. So I'm going to try one more time. Just load up. Give it a chance to load up. So when you're recording and unrecording things on this, it's such a pain in the butt sometimes. Watch me load in and you hear all the griefers straight away. So here we go. I'm going to... There we go. Well, right, take care everyone, hope you all enjoyed the vid, and I hope it doesn't get muted.